Oop. I made the tweet, right? Think I did. I think I did. Yes, I did. Okay, this is the beginning of the chapter. All right. Oh, great, androids. I forgot. Hi.
Hello, my name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seetzen is losing the tech race.
All right. Okay. I don't know how useful flares are for distracting androids. Guess there's one way to find out. And I don't think the air purification stops them.
That's why all our communications are serviced by a local
The book?
Apollo AI, centralizing all requests so that your important message doesn't get lost.
Why is this in here? I'm just gonna turn that off. Ended up not being very useful. Text out. Wait. Is this a game console? That's cool. It looks like an old Game and Watch. Oh my god, I just started streaming June! All right. Okay.
You can trust our working Joes. Always there, always helpful,
key
always
card.
working for you.
Ion
Our genetics are
torch.
made to be simple. No emotional simulations. No life real qualities. They just work for you. So you can get on with your life in perfect peace of mind. Working Joes. Brilliantly simple and simply brilliant.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
Okay.
I wouldn't advise it.
Okay. I don't think I've heard that before. June, I'm a little busy. Hi. Yes, I know you like pets. I'm giving you pets all day.
You can trust our working Joes. Always there, always helpful, always working for you. Our synthetics are made to be simple. No emotional simulations, no mind real qualities. They just work for you, so you can get on with your life.
There's a vent here?
Yeah,
Oh, it's the ion torch. Oh, no, this isn't the ion torch thing. Oh my God, June. Sorry. She is trying to knock over my microphone. Come on. Lay down. Okay. No, nothing there. Still need the key card for that. Now she went out of the room. All right. Having cats. Fun stuff. He's watching me. Can I craft something? Yes, I can. Might as well. No music coming from it. I think he's still watching me. Oh.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
I'm lost.
No, no problem.
Oh, okay. Put a manual lock on the door leading upstairs. Don't want any accidents until we figure out what's going on here. Call it a manifesto. Tomorrow together.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Seeks and Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone's got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not gonna leave you and Claire alone.
Okay. Save point somewhere nearby. There? Yeah, there it is. Okay. Oops. No, I do. I do. I do. All right. I usually have a complaint about, like, I don't know, sometimes it feels, oh, it's coming towards me. It feels like, I am, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. You won't tell anybody, right? Let me pause for a second. So, the thing that I don't like about a lot of, Metroidvania kind of things, where you have to get, like, a key. Like in Super Metroid, you get the bombs, or the super bomb, or the missiles and the super bombs, to unlock certain doors. After a certain point in the game, you enter entirely new areas where you use those same items to unlock the doors that you, at this point, have the keys for. So, but you have to manually do the puzzle each and every time you open the door. So it feels like, in something like that, sometimes it just feels unnecessary to have that gate, I guess, if that makes sense. If you already have the item that would get you past that gate. I know in Super Metroid it's kind of a item management thing, but there's things like Hollow Knight where they do the same thing, where there's like barriers after the point where the first time the barrier has appeared, and you had no way of getting to it, they once again want you to use it, which just, but it doesn't cost like a currency or anything, you just do it. It just feels weird to me. At least in this game, when you unlock a way to open a door, there was like some element of risk, like the alien could be right behind you, or like an android could see you, that kind of thing. It just seems, in some games it seems weird, it seems like a intentional inconvenience rather than like a game mechanic, if that makes sense. At least in this game, you kind of like have a reason to not go through the trouble sometimes. Oh, interesting. So, like, you only ever... Oh. I mean, like, anytime after the first missile door, and you get the missile door again. You know? You've already proven you know how to open the door. You already know the item to use. But at least in Metroid, you have to also make sure you have enough missiles. Like, I could open the door, but also, I'm not gonna have... I'm gonna be one missile short. Oh, interesting. Okay. So, like, there's just one time. Huh. Interesting. Interesting. You just have to figure out how to use the missile once. Hi, sir.
You are entering a restricted area. Please leave.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Sorry, I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda. You have now been locked with Apollo. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Yeah, it seems like a...
You always know a working Joe.
I don't know, it seems like a quality of life thing that not a lot of people think about, I guess. Yeah, exactly. Plus, I'm sure, like, taking off the bolts creates bullets. I'm sure it, like, creates a good amount of noise.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this happening.
Yeah, I feel like, I don't know, Hollow Knight especially seemed weird to me. There are some times when it's like part of the puzzle, but there are other times when like the black light thing, I don't know what it's called, you have to like push past it with a special power that you get later on. But like after that point, for the most part, you just have to use that power without really doing anything else to get through other doors. Like, it, there's not like some puzzle to how to get past the door at that point. Sometimes it's like, oh, you have to dash into it, which makes it more interesting. I think time is paused when you use a computer, as far as I remember. Utility. Forgot. Nope. Nothing there. Let me check something. Okay. Oh. What can I do here? I don't think I need to be in there. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything to do. Nothing else to grab. And the way that way is locked. Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Please respond. Detective damage to the explosion and are pulling out Sebastopol's space.
Okay, there's a map. Maxed out on scrap, huh?
Vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland-Yutani bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
All right, hail.
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened?
That's the most recent one.
Please respond. We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me?
Repeat, and I guess we didn't get that.
Communications are down and we need help.
Oh, no, that's the one that was all choppy at the beginning of the game. So we did get that. Just couldn't understand this, but... Okay. Where did the movement go?
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Oh, this part, great. Let me just go ahead and save again. I know there's an android here, where is he? There he is. Where do I need to go? Up front? Okay, I need to hang on this side of the wall. So there's at least one android. No, two androids. Oh. Okay, so these get me. Around. Oh shit. He definitely saw me, huh? What the fuck? Ethanol. Craft while I'm down here. I can. You gonna come past the door? No. No. Okay. The monitoring hall. Monitoring hall. Okay, just need to get past.
Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this,
sounds like it'll be one. What the fuck? Oh. Oh no, they can move, they can move, they can move while I do this. Somehow didn't see me, okay. Okay. Restore power. Okay. What else? The same as the other one. Okay. Can't just go straight across. Now I just need to turn on the communications. That's expensive. But likely worth it. Okay.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
and
injury.
And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Okay. Oh, shit. Place the battery. Okay. They were waiting for the black box. But then somebody wiped it? Be quiet. Oh my god. Okay. Take a drink of water. Whew. Oh, sweet. Fuck that up. What the fuck? Go! Supposed to do here. Okay, this seems to be the way. One more room.
Central Communications. Seeks an employees only.
I think I've made it. Oh, that was close. downstairs? Yep. Oh, Jesus. I didn't think he would be active during this portion. All right. Okay. My logic was that if he just escorts me out, I can probably just leave that way, but if the alien is out and about, is he still there? Corporate representatives must report to their nearest synthetic.
Strange. Follow me.
No, I will just follow you. Please. I'm just gonna die here. I'm not gonna waste all my ammo. I wish I could, like, comply. But I guess that's not how these robots are programmed, huh? I thought it was like Hitman, you know? Like, intentionally get hot to get escorted out of the building so you don't draw any, like, attention. But no. And now I know I have to listen or watch for the, alien, too. Oh, he's right there. Okay, he's gone. Guess who's back? It's June. Come on, June. Hi there. Okay. Interesting. Wish I knew where these ID tags went. Maybe this will take care of the alien. Did he just ignore me? No, not completely. How far do I need to run? No, fuck you. Let me activate it. God damn it. Okay. Oh my god! Oh my god, fuck you! Oh, I'm gonna have a heart attack. Oh, I can't get out. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Okay, let me just give myself a breather here for a second. Oh. Oh. Hi. Take transit to the Skymed Tower. Oh. Skymed? Not Skymed. Skyped.
Okay.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Ted.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
8.
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
Bill seems like that would hurt. Need to go the wrong way first. So let me look at the other doors.
There's little time to waste, Ripley.
Huh. Save point. Alright. One thing I'm wondering is, there's so many humans on the ship, why does the alien keep hunting me? Or is it just coincidence? body bags.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come up, I've opened the elevator for you.
Okay.
Come on, come.
Reminds me of Wheatley from Portal 2. Is that just because he's British? Why did I say that? What reminded me of Wheatley?
Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
Be really mean if the alien was in this vent.
I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
I think I remember this part of the game. Definitely remember this part of the game.
The area you're in was for our more unstable patients, those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
There it is. Okay, memory does serve. Okay. I think it's right. Nope, wrong way. Why is my direction, sense of direction so bad in this game?
That's right. Along that corridor.
There you go.
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Need items to take before I go.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Okay. So I need to check the other offices then. He wasn't in there. Oh, gee. It went into that central room. It also happens to be where I need to go. In here? Sensor. Oh my god, really? It's gonna... he's right behind me, isn't he? Okay, I'm gonna take that opportunity to be right back. Check. Okay. Be right back. All right. Let's try that again. Why do I keep going the wrong way? I guess so, yeah. No, oh, no, I have it.
That's right. Along that corridor.
All right.
You're there. That's Morty's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Is it still 1702?
Medical facility. facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
How does it move that quickly? The door isn't open. Too much if he's right next to the door too. Okay, yeah, now he's definitely in the room. Okay. Why am I getting so close to the TV? Come on. Does it understand the concept of lockers? It knows I'm here, though. God damn it, it's coming back in the room again. Can't catch a break. Okay, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. It's probably in that hallway right now. Oh, come on. Come on. I thought I was in the vents. He's right behind me and then goes over there. Okay, he's back in the hallway. I think he's in that room over there. Kind of south of me. Can't really get to the door if he's there. Be a bit too risky. Yeah, now it's definitely in the room. Okay. Okay.
Morley.
I Yeah. I don't think I ever knew about this save point. Something over here? Oh, a blueprint. Pipe bomb. Okay. Yep, go further down that hallway, huh? That just so happens to be where the alien went. Be quiet. I don't think I knew about this room either. I don't remember ever using it, at least. There's the vent over there. Okay, now's a good time. Ripley? Can you be a little quiet? He's right above me. Ripley's quite small if she can fit in the one of these things, though, now that I think about it. Behind me? Oh, in the hallway. But I thought... Yeah, that's what I thought. Why is it next to me? Where exactly is this thing walking? There's not a room behind me, I think. Where does that door go? Oh, geez. Guess it's not in this room. Just a bit. Why the fuck? Down, 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 get out. Things really looking for me. So behind me is that room right there. If I just go out of the store, go to my right, and circle around, go up, I think I can get back to Goldman that way. I think I just need to get out of this room. Oh my god, really? What the fuck? Huh? Alright. Where did I save? Oh god. Probably went that way, up north. Oh my god. I held my breath too early. Let me just go ahead and save so I don't have to keep. Oh, never mind. Immediately back down, are you kidding me? And back up. Okay.
Damn you, Coleman. You knew that thing was here.
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now, let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Jesus.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and stop here. Boy, thank you everybody for coming to the stream. Tomorrow I will be back on Alien Isolation. And Wednesday and Thursday will be Hitman. I'll be playing through probably Hitman 1 first. But yeah, I will see you around.